bone, but we want to make sure it's inside the person.
Oh.
Like this. So, and you're in object mode. We're going to go to edit mode. I'm just going to show you the first one. If you want to make a neck bone, you want to select on the dot, you want to extend. Can you press E? Extend. Now you have a neck bone. Can you press E for me? Then we're going to extend that. And then press E.